Oh, there goes Leggy.
You just never quit, do you?
Probably a McDonald's plane.
Woke up the traveler. And now half of what I hear in the streets is how much you and your clan are making a difference. And that's why I started this whole clan thing in the first place. People are still waiting for the Vanguard to lead the way. It's time for a change. And guardians like you are making it happen. No pressure.
Yay, level up. CD3 sidearm. I'll use that one. Oh, it's Dangua. Ooh. Another one. What does it mean? Destination. Flashpoint, easy.
Gotta get your jammers on, quick.
My mom and my jammers.
Yeah, go get jammers. Yeah, I know.
I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
Around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Think they can outrun us?
Shh, Bubba.
Smash and grab. Well done.
Dickus. Play that one.
Yeah, I'm Granny.
Granny?
Yeah. What is this?
Oh, there it is.
Another Cabal mining expedition. Guardian, you know the drill.
No, I died.
This lander is ours.
Do as you see fit. I trust your methods.
Grim. Guess what? The Cabal lost everything. And I mean everything.
Yet another devastating blow to their morale. Brilliant.
Did you do it? No. Ta dead. You go in bed. Get a kiss. Ah, love you. Yeah, take your gun. And your drink. Night night. But you think, baby, to look down and go crazy. Alright, Cade 6, soon to be Cade 7. Let's see what you have for these cookie lumps. Look at that hazard. Look at that.
Hey, hey.
Hey. How you doing?
We can't afford to let him hold breath. Good work.
Delesto. El Delesto. El Delestilo. Oh shit, 380. Damn. A love is a lying. And so it begins. Foolishly laying our hearts on a taboo, stumbling in. Love is a lie. So I begin. Come on, dumb. Load up, bruh. Okay, so. Foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Wherever you go. Maria? Nari? Nari? Can you make Dedums a coffee? And so it begins. We foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Okay, so I need to transfer this bad boy. Store. I thank you very much. Vault you. Vault you. What else? Vault you. Fucking one star for that piece of shit. Resolve you. Oh shit, okay. Hell yeah. Hell to the motherfucking yeah. Anything else? No. 367, 380. Baba, leave mum alone. Mum in the shower.
Another satisfied customer.
To take resources, one on IO and IO. Yeah?
Welcome to Everbird.
Mum's in the shower, leave mum alone. Solar gay.
Just reorganize my inventory. It's not home.
Alright, let's get ready for nightfall. We got 371. Hey, bedtime. Now. Bedtime. Go on. And so it begins. You're foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Alright. That's LFGA Nightfall. Shut the fuck up, Kent. Fire teams. Avoid Heavy. Join. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ashtankwa. 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 Leave party. Yo, what's up, man? What's up? What do we got? Void Singe, Heavyweight. Sweet. Ah, yeah. threw coins on. Nope. Put that on. Get rid of you.
Guardian, we have an emergency. Rasputin is under attack.
How is that possible? What's big enough to threaten Rasputin?
It's Zol. He's launched a direct assault.
What can we do?
Get to the power station and I'll help you take him down. To use the Valkyrie. You're getting pretty good with it, but it still needs more power. We're going to overload Rasputin's core, then soak up the excess energy with the javelin. On the inhibitors, then hit it with everything you've got.
Attention, neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocol. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
That node is giving off strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie. Into the core and force a full meltdown.
Complete core meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie has been successfully charged, but it looks like we may have shut down the facility in the process.
Bad news. You also shut down Rasputin's defenses. I'm plotting you a direct path to Zul. You've gotta move.
Thank you.
never seen anything so powerful. Be careful.
Muted the whole time.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Hugukake. Hug. Hugga. Gakuri.
I washed the t-shirt.
Well, I didn't sign it because you wear it. I'll do me a load in the morning and I'll put it in the dryer. To foolishly lay the hearts on the table, stubbornly there.
Surprise again. Did you know this would be your legacy today?
Yes. I did know. 374. More fucking arms. Dude, don't need more arms. Hago karimata. Oh, thank you. I didn't call you that much. All right, let's change character.
Some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Hello. I'm only you. You got dancing, mummy? I'm a fam Jones. I'm decent for clean unders.
Nah, I don't like wearing them because they get drenched. And... I'll just wear those stink ones again. It's not even going to get stink anyway.
At least you change your underwear.
Huh?
At least you change your underwear.
Oh, is it undies?
Yeah.
Oh. Mean. All right. It's Chrissy Blair. It's about, store. 373. Let's get rid of you guys. I don't need you. I don't need you. I don't need you anymore. God damn it. I don't need you. Maria? Maria? Nita wants you.
Control. The zones are yours if you fight for them, Guardian.
What?
You have zone advantage. Enemy claimed zone B.
Oh my god.
Zone B captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone B lost. Zone A lost.
What? Fucking lagging piece of shit.
Zone B captured. You have advantage. Oh. Don't be lost.
Oh, fucking camping little cunt.
They have the lead, but the match is over. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. I can't wait to see what you do with that. Zone B lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back. You captured Zone C. Zone A captured. You have zone advantage. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. Zone A lost. Five minutes. Plenty of time to fight. No. Your opponents have built a lead. Destroy it.
2 for 1.
Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. Minutes left. You captured Zone B. You have advantage. Zone C lost.
What the fuck?
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
God.
You're defeated. Fight again. Persistence is key. You've got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
No, oh, well,
captured.
Wow. Why the fuck you make me join this crew?
Three minutes. Oh no. Zone B lost. Your enemy has a power play. Captured Zone A. Good! Defeat comes for us all.
Why the fuck did they fucking start me with these cunts? What kind of RNG is that bullshit?
Supremi. Beat your opponent, then take their crest.
What a shit fucking team. Fucking hell, man. Fuck off, cunt. Fucking pig.
But it's not over.
You guys are fucking morons.
Oh, look what you have.
What?
Only 5 minutes left. Rise from this loss and fight again. Everyone loses. Not everyone fights to take their glory back.
Oh my god. Wow.
Falling behind. You gained the lead. Now make it rain. Is how you grow stronger. Keep this up, and the battle is yours. You made that look easy, Warlock. No. want it, this battle is yours. Take it! Minutes left. Keep it up. So much glory, so little time. Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent. Minutes. You're winning. Stay strong. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Double down. Victory is all I ask. Good. You trampled them. I love it. clash. This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Anybody want to help me down the side? You're just gonna watch me fucking die.
Why we have fire teams. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. They have the lead, but the match isn't over. You're in the lead. 2-1. And that's why we have fire teams.
Well, you guys suck. Stop fucking rushing him, you stupid cunt. You fucking He-Man.
Yeah, man, I could take the whole squad on all by myself. Oh, just look at me, man. Yeah, I could do it. I could definitely do it, man.
5 minutes. Could go your way. Could go theirs. Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock. Minutes. It's close. Go. Make them cry. A well-fought victory. Tell everyone you're my favorite guardian. Who cares? You fight like an animal. supremacy. Slay your opponents. Take their crest.
Wow.
Good.
No backup. Y'all just stand there and look. What are you guys doing there? Can you hear where the battling is? Absolutely psych balls. Let's just hit sucking balls. Man, get off your hand cannon because you suck.
Can't wait to see what
you
do with that.
Yeah, bro, that's mine. Bitch. Are you guys even helping, man, or are you just dying?
Go make them cry.
Fucking idiot.
Oh. 5 minutes remaining. I like your tactics. Glory is yours.
Oh, embarrassing. Killed yourself.
Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like. Douchebag. You're in the lead.
Oh, but
lost the lead. You've gained the lead. 3 minutes. It's close. Fire team that fights together stays together. Uh-oh. You take them like they grow from trees. You make that look easy, Warlock. This is how you grow stronger. Tactics bring victory. Warlocks, hunters, and titans all have crests, and you take them just the same. Good.
turn my gaze. Me and Paro are gonna do the what's in my mouth challenge. So we get 7 letters each.
Clash. This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Fuck you and your swarm, bitch. Hurry, give me that. Fuck you.
You shut the enemy down! You've gained the lead. Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent.
Wow, look at this guy lagging.
time, Guardian. Crush them.
Oh, you fucking dick.
Spend all that ammo in one place.
What the fuck, man?
Three minutes. You're evenly matched.
Thank you.
1 minute. Time to prove yourself. Seconds. It's not over. A well-fought victory. You looked death in his beady eyes and you spat in them. You fiend.
America's Got Talent. How are you?
A little bit nervous.
That's okay to be nervous. That's totally understandable. What's your name?
Courtney.
And how old are you?
13.
Oh, 13. Wow. What's your favourite subject in school?
Music.
What kind of music?
I don't know.
You're very sweet. And I'm guessing you're going to be singing for us?
Yeah.
Listen, don't be nervous. I know this is a big stage and there's lots of people here, but you're here for a reason, so go for it and good luck.
Thank you.
Supremacy. Slay your opponents. Take their crest.
Huh.
Wow. Wow. Oh my god. Well, good streak. No, we're not.
But it's not over. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
Oh my fucking god. Aimbotting bullshit. This shit.
clash. This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
How does that fucking work, really?
You're falling behind.
Make them cry. Gained the lead. They've taken the lead. You can turn this tide. Don't spend all that ammo in one place. You've got gained the lead. Uh-huh. go your way. Could go theirs.
What?
They have the lead, but the match isn't over. Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war. Minutes. You're evenly matched. The lead. Oh no! Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock. One minute. Hit them hard. Go. Make them cry. Seconds. It's not over. This is it. T. tactics bring victory. The weight of the world was on your shoulders, and still you triumphed. Marvelous.
Checking. Confirmed.
What can I do for you, Guardian? Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Brave Guardian. Very brave. Hopefully, this is as sturdy as you are.
Don't lurk about, Warlock. Until next time.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Stop it now.
What do you think? Remember who the good guys are.
Look what your wisdom has brought us. Victory. Honor. It's about time the city recognized Dead Orbit for all we do. Yeah. Dead Orbit knows what comes next.
A long time ago, I looked into the flames of war and saw a branching future. There would be war. Always.
Why do we linger in that European death?
That choice mattered. We could cultivate music.
all Guardians. We're under attack.
Don't worry, Anna. We're here.
I hope you're ready for a fight, because this one is serious. The Hive Worm God Zol has surfaced from beneath Mars, and he's attacking Rasputin. Head to the power station and I'll fill you in. Together we can stop him. To use the Valkyrie. You're getting pretty good with it, but it still needs more power. We're going to overload Rasputin's core, then soak up the excess energy with the javelin. Vents on the inhibitors, then hit it with everything you've got.
Attention, neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Node is giving off strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area. inhibitor vent. The inhibitor vent is open.
Approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Before it goes critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
We could really use the Valkyrie right now.
Stabilized. Kind of. But the Valkyrie is ready. All right. I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
Complete core meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The energy readings from the Valkyrie are off the charts.
Let's see what Zold thinks of cutting-edge Bray tech.
Seen anything so powerful. Be careful. Bringing the neural net online. Done it without you, Anna. Thanks for the assist.
Thank Rasputin. This was his plan.
Guardian, we need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the Root Mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now... it's a problem we need you to eradicate. Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
Radiolaria machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remade the planet.
I'm reading arc energy at the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the Root Mind. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. Guardian destroyed the Root Mine the first time. We spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Segura. The Guardian has this handled.
Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks external.
Ugh.
destroyed the original root mind and left, we programmed demolition charges into every floor of this spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
Needed. With the blue one.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury. Just pulled the plug on this spire's arc network. The Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
up, bro? Oh, I just fucking died. Went into my menu and I died. Oh no, we all died. Yeah, just finishing this off. Oh, better than Black Ops then. Because it's not just PvP, it's PvE as well. So heaps of raids and fucking things to do rather than just shooting each other all the time. Oh no, just random squad. Just blueberries. Get on there. Yes, I got on there. Oh, one's departed, you faggot. He can't pass this map. Too hard for him.
Motherfucker. Can't freaking shot me.
Me and Diablo played today. Our first game we lost, and then our second one I won them. A second and third. What's he doing? Oh, is he? Oh, okay. Who's he playing with? We porking it. Let's go. There's Gunnia! I'm the only one who knows about this glitch that I'm doing. And this is the only way that we're going to win. Oh shit, you almost killed me there. Oh yeah. That's right, homie. You ain't got nothing on me, G. Well, Destiny. Yeah, man, it was like the only game to ever play. It was just that type of game.
Block ups, bro.
It's free now. Yeah, bro. PS Plus members get it for free. Yeah, bro. Grab it now so you can always have it. I'm grabbing it and then I'm going to sell my disc. Yep.
Yo, let's go play. Stop playing Destiny, bro.
Oh, I've got to. Just waiting for this last bit. Yeah, well, this is like Call of Duty meets World of Warcraft meets fucking everything. You can customize your characters and everything, bro.
I'll be right back. I'll just have a shower quickly. What?
Aizen, we're joining.
Not even starting.
A squawk. As long as I stay up here, boys, you guys will win it. So don't complain to me, motherfuckers.
Hey, shut up, man.
Fucking hell, these cunts. Nah, did they do all the work and I just hide in the glitch spot? Because this is one of the hardest strikes. Strikes are like mini boss fight things. You gotta work your way all the way to the end boss. And it's the harder mode.
Play duo for a moment.
What's the time? Shoot. I just seen what time to start work. I think it's 11. either. I had to get a job or fucking not enough tattoos at the moment. Just a meatworks bro, doing the washdown. Nah bro, not washdown. Minimum wage, shit hours. But it's a, you know, it's a constant pay. What's that? No. Okay, they're still doing it. Motherfuckers are getting too close, fuck off. Fuck off, motherfucker, I have to kill you. Don't make me come down there and kill you. I'll kill you. Oh shit. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to talk about your mum. Fucking hell, go away. Yeah. Oh shit, there you are. Can you fellas not hit me? I'm behind this wall and the big boss can't get me. We're on the boss fight now. And there's like little mini bosses on the ground. Yeah, kind of. I gotta wait for the boys to do their job. So he comes around to my side. Yeah, that's the one, boy. That's the one. You kill him. I'm just gonna chill over here. We got one guy that's just not reviving himself. He just doesn't want to be revived. When he could just help out. Oh, just leave if you don't want to play, man. Fuck. Yay, we did it. We haven't killed him, he's just moving to my side. Oh, he departed, the idiot. Aye? Nah. You gotta like jump back down. Yeah, you gotta jump back down and kill the ads and then do it again. But this is the final part anyway, so he's gonna die in a minute. Oh shit, go away from me, bro. Don't you stand there. Yeah. That's right. You can get the fuck on. The fuck on, cuz. Oh, you wanna come for me? You wanna come for me, motherfucker? We got this, my nigga. This is my town. And like every time on a new week there'll be like a nightfall, which is the same thing that we're doing here but 10 times harder. It's only for the prestige players. Oh shit, he's coming this way. Oh no, you didn't. What'd you die? He's almost dead, boys. I'm just gonna stay up here. Ah, you coming this way, Mata Usi? Mata Usi. Nah, bro, they work with me. I don't work with them, bruh. They work with me. I tell them what to do. Aw, what a gank full of fucking hell, man. Come back this way, bro. Stop running away. Alright, I'm gonna drop down and let's go kill this motherfucker. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, that's right. As soon as I drop down, I fucking kill him. You maggots. Osiris, yeah.
If you had any plans for this thing when you simulated it, I'm afraid there's not much of it left.
You've done well, Guardian. That corpse could be useful.
Yay, master complete.
Alright, just gonna go back to the tower. Hand him my shit and then I'll join up. Today. Oh, bro, I got the fucking win. Got the Daviak. It was on that Jiro sniper one. Oh, my last kill, bro. I got a trap kill with a spring. Yep, you springed right into my traps. I got it on video too. But it was his spring, bro. I knocked down his wall and he sprung over to... Because I built a wall outside his. And then I was chopping it down so I can build me a wall. And then, but yeah, no, he bounced right straight into my side and fucked himself up. I had like 32 traps. But I only set up like 3. Come on, hurry up. Bounce, chicka, 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 bounce, chicka